Hi everyone, Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today we're going to talk about our ACDA series. Now what does ACDA stand for? Activated carbon diaphragmatic absorption. So this is a technology I created about 15 years ago. And I did a lot of work in small rooms, corporate boardrooms, built a lot of office buildings, a lot of rooms where there was audio issues in it. So I came across these two technologies. I came across diaphragmatic absorption as the most powerful technology that was currently in use. And you have that in your walls, and we'll talk about that in another video. But diaphragmatic is an absorption process that's really good for low frequencies. And it's calculated. We can calculate the rate and the level of absorption with a formula. So I started to look at the formulas, and I started to look at these rooms that I was working in and designing and measuring, more importantly. And I started to see two types of problems. I started to see a broadband problem from 30 to 200. Almost all rooms had this. And then I started to see a really frequency-specific problem from 30 to 50. So that became the impetus for the 10 and the 12. And we manufacture them now at the same depth, but inside each unit, the 12 is a little bit deeper than the 10, and then we make some changes also inside. But what do we have now with these two units? We have a frequency-specific sponge that does a great job, and you can go on our website and see our performance characteristics. I think our 10 is broadband at about a 25% average absorption coefficient from 30 to 200, but our 12 is really powerful. And I think at 30, we're about 35%. At 40, we're 63% on sample size. And at 50, we're 100% absorption. So really powerful. These are very heavy units, over 200 pounds each. But like I tell people, you know, these are very serious tools because low frequency is a very serious problem. So let's look at what we can do in terms of predictability and consistency when we look at what their performance is. Well, we know that they attenuate about 1.5 to 2 dB for every 8 square foot. That means square footage. Every 8 square foot of surface area. So if we have a plus 10 dB bump, we know that one unit's going to get us about 2 dB. Two units are going to get us about 4. Three units are going to get us about 6. And we just keep working on this trough and we keep lowering its unwanted pressure for sure. And we try to get it down to a baseline level. So you can see the amount of units that you're going to need adds up quickly. Obviously, you can go in the DIY section and build it yourself. We're going to discontinue letting people use our carbon technology inside. Because, as always, someone's trying to steal it from us. So we're going to discontinue the carbon shortly in the DIY series. So if you're interested in using it, now's the time to get it. But in our production units, you'll still have it available in our production unit. So a predictable and consistent tool that you can apply to bumps. It's not foam, because remember, foam won't work here. It's not building insulation designed to keep your house warm and cool. It's an actual acoustic tool designed with actual science behind it to solve a real problem. So that's a breakdown on our ACDA series. We'll do some other videos on some of our other technologies like our foam. So hope that helps clarify some of the differences between the 10 and the 12 and why I designed it. Thank you. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book an appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. our forum, I'll actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.